Thrills and spills at Coney Island. They say some folks even get wet if the water's warm enough.